Each week, the Vallon covers the stories that affect the students at USD. We decided to take a look at the big stories of the week, give you the world of USD in just 60 seconds.
Last Saturday, over 7,000 fans watched the Pirate Women win the WNIT championship. On Sunday, the African Student Association celebrated African culture with food, song, and dance. On Thursday, the Asian American Students Association hosted fortune cookie decorating. Over 300 cookies were decorated.